Let's paint a unicorn in dot art. So this is an easy little project. This is a wooden cutout that my husband made me, and I decided to do all the outlines first to kind of let me know where I'm going to place all these big beautiful dots to fill in the space. Once these dots dried, I then went back and placed tiny dots in between to cover up all the black until it looked like this. Then I gave her a little bit of lipstick and finished off the horn, and here she is.